Students, today we will start our new poem. The poem name is Twins. Before starting this poem, let us understand what is meant by twins. Twins means the siblings born on the same time by the same parents. The siblings born by the same parents on the same time. So here in this poem, the poet Henry express humorously about the experience of twins. Generally, the twins look similar, and that's why the people, the relatives and the neighboring people always got confused for taking or for identifying themselves. So in the first stanza, in form and feature, face and limb, I grew so like my brother. I so grew like my brother. The folk were taking me for him, each for each one another. So in this very opening stanza, the poet expressed that we are so similar in the semblance. What is meant by semblance? Outer look of both. Both are so similar. That's why the people got confused, the folk got taking me for him and all for one another, each for one another. So in this very first stanza, the poet expressed that we both are so similar that the people always confused for taking ourselves. The people always got confused. It puzzled all the kith and kin. It reached the powerful pitch. For me, one of us was born a twin, yet not a soul knew which. So the poet says that we are so similar in appearance and look, the outer structure of the body, and that's why the people could not understand who is me and who is my brother. So this confusion, this puzzle spread in the kith and kin, that means our relatives. The relative again could not identify who is me and who is my brother. So because one of us was born a twin, but not the single soul knew which. When the first child is born, it is not called twin. But when the second got birth, the second one is called the twin. But the both are looking so similar that no one can identify who is the first and who is the twin. Is it clear? Now we will understand the second stanza. One day, to make the matter worse, before the names were fixed and we were being washed by nurse, we got completely mixed. In the very first stanza, the poet says that because of the outer look and similarity, the relatives as well as the people could not understand ourselves. But in the second stanza, the matter became worse as we were washed by nurse. The poet says, as the matter became worse when we were washed by nurse, because when the nurse went to bathe the little kids, she got completely mixed. And when they got completely mixed, no one could understand who was the first and who was the twins. Who was the first and who was the twins? Might be possible, mother had some marking on the body for the identification mark, we can say. But when the both kids were being washed by the nurse, they both were completely mixed with each other, and that's why now no one could understand who was the poet and who was his brother. And thus we see by fate decree or nurse name, my brother John got christened me and I got christened me. And the poet says, I don't know whether it is the order of fate, whether it is the God desire or the mistake of nurse, the poet got the name of his brother and the brother got name of his poet. So the poet's name have been Henry. The poet decided to name the Henry and brother name is John. But because of this nurse mixing, the poet got the name of his brother John and the brother got the name of the poet Henry. So he said, on the naming program, on naming ceremony, the matter become worse. given to the brother and the brother's name is given to the poem. Is it clear? So we will stop here. The remaining poem we will take tomorrow.